Stay, let's go. It is the iconic, truly amazing, phenomenal organizational rack that reinvented an industry. It's here, it's now, and it's today, Zero Assembly. Look at the reviews, one after the other, after the other. Do you know there are nearly 4,000 reviews on hsn.com? It is our single most highly reviewed organizational product of all time. And whether this is gonna go in the garage or the storage unit, inside the house, outside the house, the powder coated steel and its ability to hold so much weight is what's made this the big success that it is. I said Zero Assembly, I mean it. Out of the box, this pops open. I know so many of us wait for this day to get the biggest savings, the biggest values, to get the free shipping and handling all day long. We're gonna do free shipping on everything that you see, but that's a big deal when it comes to the today's special, since obviously a rack like this is not light. I have colors that you've not seen in some cases for many, many, many months, all back in stock. But tonight we're gonna celebrate Origami. We're going to talk about why it's one of HSN's most successful products. We're going to share with you what customers say about this product, and hopefully we're going to get you to try an Origami rack. Well, if we rewind the clock, there is a gentleman named Luca Puto who stood in this very spot, who introduced this as the first Origami product ever. He hasn't changed a bit, Mr. Luca.
Not a bit. How are you, Adam? It's good to see you.
My friend, we wait for these days, don't we?
Oh, so to the Origami faithful, this is like a national holiday. Okay. No, and I say that, I'm only half kidding here, because like people wait all year long for the day, and people try to get it out of me when it's gonna happen, when we're gonna have the today special with the large rack, with the free shipping, with the TS price, today's special price, and with those five flex.
So there's a couple things that Lou and I were just talking about before the show.
Yeah.
Lou, this has been on a pre-sale.
Oh yeah.
On HSN.com.
Yes, it has.
And that's a great thing, but also a bad thing for us tonight.
For the colors.
I wanna start right out of the gate and tell you, we're about to sell out the bronze. I have 200 bronze only.
Wow.
So we're gonna go through the colors immediately, but we have pre-sold a tremendous number of these. It is the lowest price of the year. It's our best value of the year. It's five flex pay and it's free shipping. Lou, is this the bronze?
This is the bronze, okay? That, the way I remember it is that this one looks like milk chocolate.
Yes, it does.
Okay, so this is the bronze.
Nearly sold out.
Beautiful, I love that color. That's only a couple hundred in that one. Next to that, we've got the beautiful, crisp, clean white. This is a perennial favorite, okay?
Gorgeous.
Bathrooms, babies' rooms, kitchens, laundry rooms.
Yes.
I mean, so many places where you can use the white. Next to that, we've got the black, the classic. This one's got a little bit of a glossy finish to it. Actually, kind of a hammered look to it,
it does as well.
But the black is always very, very popular. And then, next to Adam back here, we have got the red. You know, fire engine red, race car red, origami red, call it whatever you want. But this one, crazy, crazy popular for kitchens.
Yeah, gorgeous.
Yeah.
Well, it's that designer splash that,
that
we love.
That designer splash, exactly. Now, if we come over this way.
The original.
This is the original, and so is this one over here. These are the pewters, okay? That's the original color we started selling 13 years ago.
I was here that day, I remember it like
Isn't
it was
Isn't it crazy?
Oh my gosh.
Me too. One of the few things I still remember. Okay, next to that, this is the taupe. And this was brand new this year, sold out for a very long time. Yeah. We just got it back in for the Today Special. People go crazy for this because it's so neutral.
For sure.
So neutral.
A modern neutral.
Modern neutral. This is the vintage bronze, okay? The other one looked like milk chocolate. This is your dark chocolate right here, okay?
It's a darker.
Yeah, it's a darker. It has little flecks of gold in it too, so it has a very warm, warm look to it. Now, these we have not had in forever. I don't remember the last time we had these.
Nope.
This one is the turquoise that you're looking at right here. And next to that is the teal. We have not had either one of these, I mean, in a year or more.
The longest time.
The longest time. And then the one that's getting everybody's attention today, it's so crazy to me, the navy blue down here, or cobalt blue. Mm. I mean, if you look at the color, that's really what that is. I mean, isn't that absolutely gorgeous right there?
That's the one our producer Rick has ordered.
Yeah, oh, did he?
He loves this. He loves the navy.
Thank you, Rick.
So you get an idea and a sense of the colors that we have, some wonderful choices. Bronze, 160 now. We are selling out the bronze. Guys, take one last look at the bronze, forgive me, and then we'll do the demonstration.
Sure.
This is the only presentation of the day where you can buy the bronze.
Right. That, and that is the warmest of the browns that we have. I mean, that one right there. And that's fairly new.
Yeah.
It's fairly new. We've had that maybe 6 months, maybe 9 months at the absolute most.
And that'll work in so many places and spaces that we
love. Oh, absolutely. Mm. Now, here's the thing about origami. So there's, I know that there's thousands, tens of thousands of people out there that own origami. For all the people that have never seen it before, okay, let me introduce you to this, okay? Origami, this line is named after the ancient Japanese art of paper folding, because when you look at this powder-coated steel rack sitting in front of me right here, this is powder-coated steel, okay? This is 12 linear feet of storage, because each shelf is 3 feet across, and you've got four of them, so that's 12 feet. They're 18 inches deep. When you look at these, you're getting a foot and a half of storage there. But here's why we call it origami, because if you can fold paper, Origami, the company that makes these, figured, let's fold some steel. So you can actually take this 12 linear feet of storage and break it down so that it's only 4 inches wide.
There's the magic. That's the demonstration that set this.
Look at that.
Ablaze 13 years ago, because Lou, if I move, if I you know, take this with me,
travels.
I fold it down.
Really, you absolutely. But here's the other thing people love: no assembly required.
Right.
Let's say it again: no assembly required. Okay. So when you get this home, it's going to come flat packed in a cardboard box. Adam, the hardest thing I've ever had to do is get this out of the cardboard box.
True.
And I say that because they pack it with love, so that this, when it comes to your house, will not be damaged. They really do a great job. But you gotta get it out of all that packing material. But once you do, you take it out, you grab the sides like this, you pull it open. Now it's gonna fall open real easily.
Yeah.
On the back of this, you don't have to turn it around like I did. I'm doing this just so you can see this. That's the origami toggle. Believe it or not, this design is patented. So if I take that, I thread that through there like that, and I push down. See, the whole rack just sat down, and that's because when they designed this, the bottom of this is already stable.
Yeah.
I love that about these. And then you just flip the top over like this. It's only hinged on one side on the top shelf. And there is one latch right here. And all you do is just move that to the side. It drops into place. The top is now locked on here, okay? Now what we've done is we went from that 4 inches back to the 12 linear feet of storage. Now, the only other thing you got to think about is, do I want to put wheels on it or do I not? And the implication of the wheels is that it raises it from 60 inches to 63 inches, 3 inches off the ground. We don't want it to get tippy, okay? So we recommend that you limit yourself with the wheels on it to 75 pounds per shelf for a grand total of 300 pounds.
Yep.
But Adam, without the wheels on it, and this is the part that I get giddy about.
Yeah.
If you don't put the wheels on this, you can go up to 250 pounds on each shelf. There's four shelves. That's 1,000 pounds. Folks, 1,000 pounds is literally half a ton. Yeah. Of weight.
You don't worry when you use this, when you store things on it. Like
never.
We have two in the garage and we've had it there for over a decade.
Sure.
They look as good as new, truly today, as they did back then. It's brilliant. You know, when we talk about this origami rack, we talk about it, it's in the same ilk as a Joy Mangano product or an Andrew Lessman vitamin. It's game changing. It's huge. It's one of HSN's biggest selling success stories of all time. Lou mentioned no tools. You don't need a screwdriver. You don't need a hammer, you don't need anything. You don't need your tool bag or your toolkit to put this up. It literally pops open and you're good to go. The difference is this has such a fan following now after all these years that we have legions of customers that wait for this moment in time. When we drop the price, add in 5 FlexPay and add in free shipping and handling, which saves you a significant amount of money. That's what we're doing tonight. Bronze now, nearly fully spoken for. Black is selling very well, white is selling very well, and pewter is also amongst the top five. In fact, I'm being told, Lou, pewter is now in second place.
Oh, wow.
Pewter, really popular.
The original color.
The
I
joy
love that.
Of this, though, Lou, is you've decked out. You could do this in so many ways.
Well, so this is what we tell people. We always say that origami is what we call store decor. It could be storage or it could be decor. It's all up to you how you decorate it. So, for instance, in the kitchen, look at all the beautiful red appliances we've got on here. And this gives it a pop of color because, let's face it, we all have these kitchen appliances and different electrics that we buy to help us cooking. I mean, I think about, like, what we have in our kitchen. Right, we've got the two-drawer air fryer.
Yeah.
You know, we've got the microwave sitting up there. We've got so many different devices, and we have a big kitchen. We've got a large kitchen counter. We still don't have enough space. Okay, so this is going to be that extra space for you. And you could either put this in. into a pantry, like roll it into a pantry, yep. Take it out when you're not using it, or you can just leave this out in the kitchen because it is good looking enough that it doesn't have to be storage. It could be decor.
I'd love to point out as well while we're on the red one,
yeah.
We've actually added in the 4-pack of liners
oh, yes.
on the shelves.
We have.
And we'll put at the side of the screen the details for the 4-pack
These
of liners.
Are awesome.
Why do I want those, Lou?
So you want those because if you've noticed, all the shelves on the origami racks are wire shelves. And the reason that we do those wire shelves is because the wire on this allows air to flow through, but it also allows water to drain as well, okay? But sometimes you've got things that are smaller that you're worried might fall through there. So what we do is we made these liners to fit on here. Now, the thing about the liners is they're a nice thick plastic, right? Yep. But they also have magnets on all four corners. So if I lift this one up here, you're gonna see there's one of those magnets right there, okay? So when I let go of that, it automatically adheres to the
yes,
shelf.
Yes.
And you're getting a 4-pack. So every rack you buy today will have one for the shelves.
That is so good.
Yeah,
so
it's a great
that.
Feature.
Okay, so this time with the black one, this is what we use ours a lot for, storage of stuff, holiday items.
Most of mine, I'm gonna be honest with you, most of mine are for storage, okay?
Yeah.
That's how we're using them. I have them in my warehouse at work. I have them in my garage. Kelly's got one in her craft closet, in her craft room, okay? These are perfect for using in a storage unit. If you have a storage unit, notice how we can fit all of these tubs on here, okay? The thing about these tubs, when you look at them, is that these are awesome for putting things in, but here's the problem with them. In a normal situation in your home, what are you gonna do? You're gonna stack them or in your storage unit. And you'll see people do this all the time. Now, once you get up to three, guess what's starting to happen? Whatever's in this one down here is getting crushed. Oh, and here's the other thing. Whenever I need something, it's not in this one.
No.
It's not in that
it's
one.
Always there.
It's gonna be down here. So I'm constantly having to go through all of these to get there. But when you've got the origami, look how easy this
Organ-
is.
Organized
Lou. On the shelves. And here's the other thing, too. Notice that everything's going up, okay?
Yes.
Origami takes advantage of the vertical space in your home, in your warehouse, in your office, in your storage unit, okay? And you're paying for this as well, Adam.
And folks, just to reiterate, what I need to definitely share with you is that we are already way ahead of where we expect it to be. This was on a pre-sale on hsn.com for the past, I think it was 72 hours. It was 48, 72 hours. But we have pre-sold a significant number. So for those of you that are tuning in that want to order as soon as you can, bronze is basically sold out at this stage. Black and pewter are well ahead of where we anticipated they would be. Some of those designer colors, the teal, the turquoise, the navy blue, also really popular. But because our pre-sale we didn't advertise it, Lou.
No, we did not at all.
People were going on hsn.com and they found
searching origami, they saw the price and they bought them.
We sold nearly 2,000, I think. So with that being said, it creates a little bit of urgency tonight because some of the colors will be gone by the early hours of the morning.
Well, and here's the thing, too. Like, we were talking about this earlier. We haven't had some of these colors in a very long time.
The longest time.
Okay? So if you see one, if you love it, maybe you bought pieces before because these will match back to older pieces that have the same color, okay? So if you've got those pieces, you're like, yeah, I'd like to get another one in that teal color or the turquoise color or the blue, any of those, take advantage of everything today and get them before they are gone. I want to show everybody this too. One thing here that we don't talk about these often, but this is like the coolest accessory to put on the side of this. You could put shoes in this, you can put tools in this. Kelly uses one for craft supplies. I mean, there's so many things you can do with this, but it literally fits. I'm going to turn this around just a little bit so you can see the side. It literally sits right on the posts on the origami rack that you're buying right now. So you see that? It just hangs right on top here. Yeah, and then there's hook and loop that goes down along the way that secures it, okay, as you go down there. So it's just a really cool accessory. I mean, if you're buying the rack anyway, look at some of these accessories. Think about getting them because they are going to make your life just a little bit easier.
And Luke, can we just do a quick thing?
Yeah.
Can we just head over? People are asking about the connecting racks.
Ooh.
Yeah, we have a setup
over here
that's obviously caught people's eyes.
Have a seat, Adam.
Tell me what I'm seeing here, Lou.
Let's sit down for a second. So, I don't know if you realize this or not, folks, because I didn't realize this when I walked into the studio today. That's actually two of the origami racks you're buying right now with a connecting rack that TV is sitting on. So what we did was we built an entertainment center, and that probably took, I don't know, 3 minutes?
That's crazy.
To put that whole thing together. I'm not talking about decorating. I'm talking about just setting up the two shelves and put it. And we still have an extra connecting rack that we're not using because it's a 2-pack.
And the connecting rack is what you see in the middle, right there.
It's what the TV is sitting on behind me, okay? So that's just two origami racks that today's special that you're buying right now, and then that one connecting rack going across the top. It's genius.
It's so smart.
I love it.
It means that your origami can grow with you. It can transform with you.
Exactly.
It can adjust to what you need it to be. Ask about them. We have some of the matching colors. I believe all the matching colors. It's $79.99 and free shipping and handling. Everything is free shipping and handling today.
Yes. And let's talk about that for just a brief instant. These weigh 37 pounds.
Right.
So I don't know about you, but last time I shipped a very small package.
Yes.
It was a lot of money, okay? So 37 pounds of powder-coated steel for free, that's pretty good.
Yeah.
All right.
Yeah.
So I recommend today's the day. Now, this is the white one here. We got this set up as if it were being used in a laundry room. I love this application for this because we have one in our laundry room, or as we call it, the garage,
right.
Because we don't have a laundry room. That's where our washer dryer is. But it's a great thing to have when you're working with bleach, you're working with detergents and all these different things, because if you spill them on here, this is powder-coated steel, it's not gonna corrode. And let's talk about that for a second, okay? A lot of people don't know this, but the properties of powder-coated steel are the fact that it won't chip, it's gonna be scratch-resistant, and it's corrosion resistant. And that's what makes it so great to use indoors or outdoors. Or like I live on the water, a saltwater environment, right? So we can have it out there. Anything else metal that I put outside my house or even in my garage rusts.
Sure, of course.
Okay? But the powder-coated steel won't. And that's why I tell people, if you're thinking about this for a laundry room, bathroom, or any place like that where there might be chemicals and things, you definitely want to get one of these.
It's a safe bet.
It's a safe
bet. That's what's so... It's quality. It's quality through and through. Which is why there's nearly 4,000 reviews, Lou.
Isn't it crazy?
4,000?
And how many of those are five stars? A lot.
Virtually all
of them. The majority of them. And it's a funny thing, too. With origami, this is one of those products where people come back time and time again. I've had people tell me they've got upwards of 50 pieces or more that they've bought from all the various origami pieces we sell, and a lot of them, this one is the most popular piece in the entire origami line. Has been for over a dozen years, 13 years now. It's amazing.
If you want the bronze, there's fewer than 100 left. So final 100 in that beautiful bronze, and it's a lighter bronze.
It's a light. I love this bronze. I really do. And it's because, like, in our house, we've got dark tile down on the floor. It looks like wood, okay?
Right.
This goes absolutely perfect in there. But don't let the beauty of it, you know, convince you that it's not a beast as well, because it is. When you look at this, I mean, first of all, people always ask me, is that real wood that you guys have on there? Is all this stuff real? Well, that's...
It's real wood.
Those are real 2x4s that are on there. These are real cinder blocks that are underneath here. There's two of those on there. That's a real tire off a car. So we've got all these things. But here's the amazing thing about this, okay? For your garage, it's a no-brainer. Get everything up off the floor. You're going to be amazed at them. You might even be able to park your car in your garage.
Can you imagine? It'd be a miracle, Lou.
If you've never done that, you're living when you can, okay? So this is going to help you. But here's the other thing about this. One finger, watch this. I could put my finger on here and move this origami rack just like that, okay? And the reason I can do that, it's not because it's not heavy or that I'm incredibly strong. Well, that's half true.
That's half true.
But when you look at this right here with all these things, the wheels are so good on these. And that's the thing about origami, Adam. They could have cut corners.
Yep.
They could have said, we're not going to powder coat, we're going to paint, okay? But they didn't.
Right.
They could have said, we're going to save money on the wheels now. We're going to put some inferior wheels on there. Maybe cost a little less money. But they didn't do that. And that's why it's so easy for me to just roll this around with all this weight on this.
It's easy, simple. It's simple, there's no assembly required.
Exactly.
As we get into the holidays and we think about Thanksgiving, we think about Halloween, we think about Christmas time, and we're thinking maybe organization, refreshing the house, getting things where they need to be, vertical storage. Maybe this is gonna go in the storage room that you've got in the apartment complex that you live in. Or maybe it is gonna be in the garage to get everything off the floor. So as Lou said, we can park the car in there. Indoors or outdoors, it's gonna work so perfect. And weight, it can hold so much weight. You're going to choose with or without the wheels, but remember, Lou, you go back to the beginning.
Yeah.
I get this delivered with free shipping and handling.
Yeah, let's
grab
this.
There's no issues in putting it together.
And anybody can do this. I know that sometimes we look at furniture and, you know, that we've got to put together. It's flat packed in a box. You shake it. It sounds like it's a maraca because it's got all these parts in there. And that's not the case with origami. You know, when you get it home, you open the box. There's just the rack and there's a couple of wheels in there. And then the wheels are there. We don't put them on because it's your choice whether you want to use them or not. We leave it up to you. And that's the thing about these. But look at all the great uses. You know, this one right here, taking the Christmas decorations out there.
Yeah.
So what I used to do when I had a storage unit, we kind of got rid of ours now. We got a little bit more space. Okay. But when I had a storage unit, what I would do is I would take the rack that had all our Christmas decorations on it, wheel it out of the storage facility, down the elevator, out to my truck, throw everything in the back of my truck, take the rack with me.
Yeah.
To take it to my house, and now I had the rack with everything on it. I could wheel it around outside, sure, inside, wherever I needed, and then leave it in my garage stored until I was ready to put it away. And I want to show you, too. Here's the other thing. Origami is a storage solution, not a storage problem.
Yes.
Now, what does that mean? It means that, Adam, if this were full of groceries, if this was full of, you know, stuff from the big box store,
yeah,
right? And now the shelves are empty. The cupboards are bare, so to speak. Okay, there's nothing on here anymore. What I'm going to do is I'm just going to fold the rack and I'm going to stick it someplace out of the way, behind a door, maybe up against the wall, under a bed, in a closet, flat against the wall. That's the thing about these, is that they are, if they're not being used, they don't take up that footprint anymore.
I mean, look at what Luke just did. Look at this.
Yeah.
You can't go to the flat pack store and buy a shelving system that you can do that with. You can't go to the home store and buy any type of organizational system that pops open
just like this
and closes without the need of any tools.
Now, here's the other thing. It's so fast and so easy to do this. Watch this. Now, I'm not taking the time to explain to you what I'm doing. I'm just doing so you could see how fast I set that up. So you're not agonizing when you need it. You're not sitting there going like, oh, God, do we have time? Do I have time to put this together? No, you can do it in seconds. I mean, I've gotten good at it now. When I get the boxes home, I just tear them apart, throw these things together in a couple minutes, and it's good to go. That's the thing about it. By the way, if anyone out there has kids that are going to college or in college right now, maybe they're walking around their dorm room. They're like, man, I could use some more space, some more shelf space. Maybe they didn't get a closet. These are fantastic dorm furniture. They're virtually indestructible. They are that powder-coated steel, and they travel well. So you're not going to have to rent a van or a trailer or anything to bring the stuff home at the end of the year. You fold it up, you can throw them in the back of your car.
So here's the deal. We have 7 minutes left. This is a very small presentation. It's a very short presentation. Again, we've pre-sold several thousand at this stage, and we'd love for you to get yours. It's that day where you're going to get the trifecta. You get the five flex pay. You get the lowest price of the year, and you get free shipping and handling. You never get all three together, but you're getting that today. So we have legions of Origami fans that are going to stock up today and get another one, or we have maybe you for the first time ordering an Origami rack. The hype is real. It will exceed your expectations. Many times we buy things and it arrives and you know it needs to be put together. We need somebody to help us to put it together so it lives in the box and we get round to it in a week or 2 weeks or never. This, the minute it arrives, you take it out of the box, you will need nobody to help you. It literally pops open and you've got instant vertical storage that is powder coated, that is heavy duty, that is durable, that is quality and comes in some beautiful colors. Again, we're rewinding the clock back several years to hit a price of $119 and change with that free shipping and handling. Sometimes it's confusing because Origami makes so many wonderful products. This is the original. It is the original main Mac Daddy, as it were. It is the one that everybody buys. That's why it has more reviews than any other organizational item we've ever done, coming in at most products on HSN have 10 reviews. This has 4,000 reviews, so it gives you some idea how much people love it. They talk about no assembly. They talk about the ways they use it, and they talk about Origami being a joy to discover. Okay, we're going to see some of the reviews on the screen. We're going to head back through and do some colors and kind of get through some things as well. I'd love for you to get on in, be a part of this Origami phenomenon. Lou, you've seen a lot of products come and go.
Yes, I have.
This one sticks around.
It really does. I'll tell you what, Adam, the first day that we went out with this, I, in my wildest imaginings, never thought it would be such a huge hit.
Right, right.
But after the first couple of shows, we just knew. We knew this was going to be around for a very long time. And what's interesting is, the ones that you're looking at right here look exactly like the ones that I bought.
Yes, they do.
Over a decade ago. They look exactly the same. And when I say they look exactly the same, not like the same the day I got them, the same that they look like right now.
Yeah.
They have not changed. They have not aged a tiny, tiny bit, okay? I want to show everybody these connecting racks in use, okay? Because we saw them over there and how great that they looked as the entertainment center. But watch how easy this is to do. So you need two of the racks now. It could be one of the ones that you're buying tonight and one that you've had before, or the two you're buying tonight, however that works out for you. All you've got to do is arrange these side by side. Now, If you look at these, okay, they have these little hooks on them right here, okay? These little hooks are what grab onto the shelves. You can put them on any level of the shelves. These will hold up to 100 pounds a piece.
Yeah.
And as I mentioned, they'll go anywhere you want. So what I usually like to do is I'll put one on the top like this.
Yep.
And then all you've got to do is just kind of roll these around till they're right in the perfect position. But remember, we've got great wheels. So there, that was easy, right?
That is now secure.
That's secure.
That's it.
Now I'm going to put another one down here because I like to create this little void. Because this is the other way you can do an entertainment center.
Yeah.
Is you've got this extra space in here.
Yeah.
So the TV can fit in here if you wanted to now. And then you can have stuff on top, or you can put a fish tank in here or anything you want. And this shelf could move. I could have it up higher, I could have it lower, wherever I want. But here's the thing. They're only on there by those clips, so watch yourself, Adam, because this is going to come around.
This is Lou's circus trick.
Yeah, that's my circus trick. Look at that right there. And that's secure the whole time I'm doing that. That's what's amazing. And this, I tell people, look, if you need three racks and you can't afford three, you can only buy two, get the connectors. This is kind of cheating.
It is.
Okay, but you're getting, this is a 9-foot run. Up here, this is 9 feet across here now.
People spend thousands of dollars kitting out the garage with these organizational, shelving and cupboards. This, if you just bought this
yourself
to put in the garage, you've got this beautifully custom-made situation to cost you a couple $100.
Yeah.
To do what Lou just did, he used two racks with the connecting racks, which is $79.99. It's nothing.
No, it's nothing. And here's the other thing, too. When you think about that, there are longer things that people have in their garages. Maybe you've got kayaks, canoes, a stand-up paddleboard, fishing rods. I mean, anything like that that's going to be long, that makes it the perfect.
Yes.
But then again, remember, at the end of the day, you can still do this with your origami. When you're not using it, goes away.
I mean, there is no magic to it, folks. That is honestly the assembly.
That is the magic.
And then folding it flat again. All right, we're going to go through the colors. I know there's only 3 minutes left. The bronze is about to sell out, so thank you for all of your orders on bronze. Pewter is very popular. Black is very popular. So this
Let's
is the one
the
that's about
here.
To sell out. This is the last chance to get the bronze, Lou.
That's the bronze, the milk chocolate one.
Yep.
Ooh, not many left.
That will be gone by the end of this airing.
Yeah.
Okay, next.
All right, beautiful, crisp, clean white right here. Bathroom, kitchen, kids' room, laundry room. Perfect for that. Beautiful black. It's the classic. This is one of the ones that we've been selling since the very beginning.
Yes.
Right after, I think it might have been a second color. Then we got the beautiful red, that
love.
Pop of red right there for the man cave, for the kitchen, for the kids' rooms. I love the red. I just think it's fun.
Okay.
Then we go into the pewter, and we got two of those sitting side by side here. But the pewter's the original color. This is the one that majority of people I know own the pewter.
Yeah.
You know, it's an industrial look to it. It's got that mottled finish on it. It's a hammered finish. I love the pewter. You can't go wrong with that one. This is the taupe.
I like this.
You know, it's funny, too, because when this first came out, I was like, I don't know about this. People went wild for it. It's a neutral color.
Yeah.
Everybody loved it. We sold out of it within the first couple weeks.
Yeah.
We just got that back in. This is the vintage bronze, okay? That's the one that we've had the longest in terms of the browns.
Yes.
It's a darker color, obviously, than the regular bronze. Now, these two haven't been here in forever. I don't know when they're going to come back, but this is the turquoise. And next to that, you've got the teal. So two different shades of green side by side right there. Teal's the color that my wife Kelly has in her craft closet.
She's always had good taste.
And she's had it for like 7 or 8 years now.
It's beautiful.
So it's been a while. And then the blue. This blue is brand new. I don't know where that came from, but I absolutely love it.
Well, it's got producer Rick's stamp of approval. And don't forget, Lou, what are these baskets that we've got?
Okay,
here?
So these baskets are really cool. The baskets, if I pull this one, I'll pull this one out.
Okay.
If I pull this guy out here real quick, I'm just going to show you. The baskets actually fit right on the shelves like this, okay?
Oh,
and you don't have
clever.
To have the liners on there. So you can have things hang underneath, but these are also stackable, okay? So for instance, take a look at this one right here that I'm standing next to.
Yeah.
Notice that we've got two of them. They're not hanging. They're stacked one on top of the other. So if you don't want to use them on the origamis all the time and you want to put them maybe on a counter,
yes,
you could absolutely do that, and you can stack them as well. But I love the baskets because it's just another way to use your rack.
You play. Let it grow with you. The way you use it today might not be the way you use it next week or next month or next year.
Right.
But they are designed to last you essentially forever and a day. That's what I love
they
about
really
them.
They really will.
Thank you, my friend.
You're welcome.
So
great
much
you.
Fun. Oh, my gosh. So you're here throughout the day.
Throughout the day, as long as it lasts.
Yeah. Again, we are way ahead of where we anticipated. Bronze is, I can think, a dozen now left before it's sold out. Thank you, Luca Puto. Check out origami on hsn.com, where you can find free shipping and handling on the entire assortment. Whatever you're looking for, you better believe we've got it. In fact, you know, in this hour, we're gonna do, for the first time ever, a 5 in 5 on origami items. Crazy discounts. In fact, let's do more origami right here after this. Stay with us.
Cheers to 40 years.
Cheers to 40 years, Bobby. I love you.
Happy 40th anniversary, Bobby. We love you.
Happy anniversary. Man, it goes by quick.
Cheers to 40 years, Bobby Ray.
Cheers to 40 years, Bobby.
Cheers to 40 years and many more.
Cheers to 40 years, Bobby.
Congratulations. Here's to 40 more years. Love you.
Tune in for Bobby's 40th anniversary special, September 16th from 5 to 8 p.m. The HSN deal is a great value that we bring to you every day. Thanks to our long and valued partnerships with the brands you love most, we are able to offer amazing products at great values. Shop the HSN deal with confidence from us to you.
As a chef, cooking is not only my job, it's a passion. And I know the importance of having the right tools. Enter Kitchen HQ. From high-performance cookware to time-saving gadgets, Kitchen HQ tools are designed to make cooking easier, faster, and more enjoyable for cooks at all levels. And they're affordably priced. Kitchen HQ can help you master any meal exclusively at HSN.
Ingredients that are rich in tradition. Born from the clouds and foothills of the Himalayan mountains. Clean beauty that protects, nourishes, and repairs hair and skin. Shop the Tweaked by Nature Beauty Collection on HSN and HSN.com.
It's our big customer favorites event with free shipping and handling all day long on everything. If there's something you've been meaning to buy, grab it today and save those dollars with free shipping and handling. This first hour is dedicated to all origami, and then at 1 a.m. we're going to head into the amazingly happy place of Beekman. This time, though, we're going to go to the only airing today on the 10 draw, not 5, but 10 draw. It's a rolling cart with beautiful wooden top. There's 4 gorgeous colors to choose from. Whether you're into crafting, whether this is for the bedroom, whether it's the kids' toys or the Legos, whether it's going to be for, well, anything. I mean, in the bathroom, you see the laundry room, maybe it's towels or toilet rolls. There's so many things that you can use this one for. It's just back in stock, and we're going to save some money and, of course, put it on free shipping and handling. Joining us for the rest of the hour, our dear friend, the amazing Rebecca Wood.
Hello.
Who is a voice of origami.
I'm so excited. I always say that this is like my jam when it comes to organization this month, because life gets back to normal. Kids are back in school. This is the time to get your life back to normal. And what I love about this particular, of course, zero assembly, is the fact that usually you've got storage or you've got a workspace. Here you've got a workspace and storage.
Yeah, both, so it's the best of both.
The best of both worlds, 100%.
But to get the 10 drawer, I don't think I remember seeing that before.
No, this is the first time, 10 drawer, that we've created this. This is the original where we added all of these drawers, and each of these drawers is gonna hold 7 pounds.
Okay.
So that's 70 pounds right there, right?
Yeah.
And then 29 pounds on the top. This is full wood, powder-coated steel. So you're looking at about a 99-pound capacity. But I wanna show you, of course, is when you're talking drawers, you're talking a workspace, you're thinking it's going to be a lot of work to put together, right? Always. No, not with origami, right? You always know with origami it's going to be done in an instant. So this is how it's going to come to you. You take it out of the box, you decide if you want those wheels or not, you open it up, you just tap it down like that. Now here's the great part. That oversized work desk that we were talking about, 32 inches long, 15 inches across, it's already attached. You don't have to get out wrenches or screws. You pop it over, and there are gonna be 4 pegs right here. Mm. You're gonna marry them together. Now, I wanna tell you, when you get home, you're gonna marry the pegs together, and you're gonna hit it. Hear it? Just like
that. I heard
it. When you hear it, it locks into place. And that is what is going to allow you to store nearly 100 pounds of storage. And then you just add these great drawers, that's it.
And the thing we love about the drawers is that tightly woven mesh. So things are nice and safe in there, but you can see what's in there. I always, my wife hates me because I make all the drawers a mess, because I'm always rooting around trying to find stuff.
You do, right? And because you can never see it. It's a dark.
Right.
Here, you actually do have that light. But if you are using this in the pantry, if you'll notice, we didn't give this a name. We didn't call it a kitchen 10 drawer organizer or a pantry.
No.
Or this is for every single area of your home. And there's each different sizes of drawers that you can see here. Look at how massive this is. This is huge. We do have that fine mesh, so if you're gonna use this for produce, perfect that you have that aeration. Maybe you're gonna use it for your scarves and mittens that are wet when you come in from out of the cold, you're gonna have that aeration. The other great thing is we actually took out the stoppers so I could show. These come with stoppers, so you don't have to worry about them coming out if you don't want to. However, if you don't want them in there, you're also going to be able to easily pull them out and do your crafting right there as well.
So you've got easy access. If you wanted to lift this up and put it on the table next to you, you could do that, right? So unlike typical drawers, which you can't take them out, now you can bring everything where you need it. We have some gorgeous colors. Can we just quickly do the colors?
Yeah, let's do the colors.
Because I know we only have 5 minutes or so. Again, we're going to show you as many origami items as we can. After this, I think it's after this, Rebecca. We're going to do 5 in 5.
That's so much fun. I love the 5 in 5.
5 products in 5 minutes. Okay, so this one is
black. And then we've got the walnut. Okay. We're gonna show you that down here again.
Okay.
This one I love. They all have that walnut top. When I say walnut, it is real wood, gorgeous finish. This is gonna be the white and walnut.
Gorgeous, bestseller.
Bestseller always. You can see this in every single room of your house. This is gonna be the platinum gray and walnut.
Nice.
And then down here, we've got the bronze and walnut. It's a vintage bronze.
30 left. Rebecca just heard what I heard. I can tell.
We're listening to the voice of Rick.
We have 30 left if you want the bronze or the walnut. Again, the way this one's finished, you know, with our today's special, it has that quite rugged look to it. This is that really decorator-friendly look, which is why we emphasize the wooden top. So as you have this inside the house, in whatever room in the house, it's a piece of furniture, but it's organizational furniture. 10 drawers, different sizes, different depths, allow for different things to be stored. In the playroom, in the laundry room, in the pantry, as a nightstand. I mean, you name it, there are no rules, Rebecca.
There are no rules. Wherever you need drawers, wherever you need workspace, this is going to do both for you. When I got this home, number one thing I thought about was my Cricut, though.
Yes.
Because so many times when you bring out that Cricut, first of all, it's heavy. You don't ever have to lift that Cricut again. This is storage on wheels, right? But you also have that workspace. Maybe you're going to have your big KitchenAid mixer, and you want to be able to mix your cookies here as well. Look at 32 inches all the way across, 15 inches deep. Mm. So when you're talking about just that added workspace for all of the company that's going to be coming, maybe it's going to be for your crafting, maybe it's your workshop, maybe it's your wood shop, wherever you need it. But I'm going to tell you one of the things that I love, daughter's going off to college, this was a no-brainer to bring it, because now she's going to have stuff for her hair, her makeup. She's also going to have stuff for her homework. I mean, with 10 drawers. Let me say that again. 10 drawers. Even a dresser doesn't typically have 10 drawers. And we're talking big, oversized drawers. These are that stopper I was saying. Do you see how it stops so you don't have to worry about it coming out? But look at how oversized those drawers are. Each of these will hold 7 pounds for a grand total of 70 pounds just in the drawer. Almost 30 pounds on the top alone, 29 pounds.
So again, it's something that arrives assembled. You must understand, there's nothing that you're gonna have to do, and we'll show you that again. Rebecca's doing it right now, live.
Taking it, and you know what's so great too? The disassembly.
Yes.
Right, because if I am gonna take this to the dorms, assisted living, all you do is remove those drawers, you put them to the side, and then you can take this in your car. Look how simple it is. Maybe it's just gonna be, maybe you're a crafter and you're gonna go to craft fairs.
Yeah.
When you want to ready to put it together, this is how it's gonna come. You tap it down, you lock those into place, and that top is already on there. You just flip it over. There are 4 pegs, you're gonna marry it together, and I'm just gonna give you a little tip that once you marry that front one, you pop it down, it's locked into place, and now you're gonna get all of that stability that you know with origami. Powder-coated steel, real wood, caster wheels that just glide. Mm. So when you're moving around that 100 pounds of storage, it does glide from place to place.
So maybe you're looking at this and, yeah, I could put this in the office. I could put my outgoing mail, my printer paper, my stapler. Maybe you're working from home. This would be ideal. Maybe you have projects that you love to work on, like crafting, for example. This would be fabulous. But the decorative nature of it means, as we've dressed this white one up, for example, over here, you can see with the little lantern and the flowers, it's meant to look pretty. It's meant to look nice. This white one is so clean and crisp and so fresh. Maybe you've got a lot of beauty tools or a lot of day creams and night creams. Maybe it's in the bathroom where you need more storage. This would be ideal for
I love
that,
product. Right? I just bathe myself with product. And it is so great for that. But also remember, if you're going to have maybe some wet towels here or something like maybe it's gonna be your loofah. This is powder coated steel, so you don't have to worry about it rusting, chipping, or corroding. Another thing that I wanna point out are the tracks on this are really really, really great. So I'm gonna bring a track here up, a drawer. See, now this is gonna be the medium size. You have all sizes of drawers. And once I put that right in here to that track, you're gonna see it's gonna lock into place just like that. Do you see how they glide? So many times if you have wheels and the wheels don't work, they're gonna be a little wonky.
Yeah.
These are never wonky. But you can also take it out if you do want to. Just don't add those stoppers. And then you, if you're a crafter, you love that because you can take all of what you need for the craft you're working on and then put it back with these.
It's just nice. And I again, for me, it's some of the drawers that you see, they're not really usable.
Right.
This is the right width.
This is so strong,
It's the right depth, and it's got the right, and again, even with the little helper handle at the front so it's easy to pull on out, and the fact that it's the mesh so you can see what's inside, I'm so big on that. I lose everything all the time. I really do. I lose everything.
Your poor wife.
It's a nightmare every day. Where's the key? Where's my HSN badge? I lose it daily. If you want to put away stuff, maybe it's the kids' toys, for example, in a playroom, it's Legos or jigsaw piece puzzles, whatever it may be, you can use this whatever suits your home environment right now, and as the kids grow up, you'll use it for something else. That is how you can store it away if you need it to.
If you were to ever say, you know, 10 drawers, an oversized workspace, you would think, when I move, I'm gonna leave it there.
Yeah.
With this, it's just two little twists and
you can
take it with you. It's super simple and I love that, but you never have to give up quality with that either. And it just locks right into place. But let's take a look again. Like we said, we did not name a certain room for this, right? We didn't say it's the kitchen cart, it's the laundry cart. No, we made this a multi-use for any area. What I always say is with Origami, we are sturdy enough, strong enough for the garage, but pretty enough for inside the home.
I like that.
It's so true.
It's true.
You want that sturdy stability, but you also want it to be pretty, right? And I do think that that mesh kind of adds to kind of a retro look with it as well.
It does.
It does. So the white, I mean, when you're thinking of the laundry room, you could easily fold your laundry up here. You can put your, you know, once it's cool, your iron, your steamers, all of that right here. You have that workspace, but then massive. I mean, look at all of this. Where was this toilet paper in 2020? Look at what I mean, you can have your toilet paper, you can have your extra towels. Put this in a guest room.
Yes.
When the guests come, they have their extra linen. Then they have an area and some drawers for themselves.
That's the white. This is the platinum. And the bronze is nearly sold out. I have two dozen now left if you want that. This is the only presentation of the day. So bear that in mind. This will not be seen again on this free shipping and handling day for Origami. All right, there's a lot still to come. We're about to do five products in 5 minutes. Couple things though, for those tuning in, we have it, we've got it, it's available and it is selling like crazy. The original rack with nearly 4,000 reviews, 2,200 have now been sold. It is a record. Finally back with free shipping and handling and a flex pay of $24. It's on the side of your screen. $119.99 for the original four-tier rack from Origami. Lowest price we've seen in years, and free shipping and flex pay. I encourage you to order it before you go to bed tonight. Before we go any further, though, I have some news, because HSN is getting crafty. Break out the gadgets, the gizmos, and the glitter. HSN's Get Crafty with Suzanne Runyon is your weekly art lesson for new and experienced crafters alike. Catch up on new episodes every Friday on HSN Plus. Connect with a fun-loving crafting community and shop your must-haves for making something new. Streaming free only on plus.hsn.com. That's plus.hsn.com. Okay, guys, I think we're heading this way. Rebecca, would you join me,
I would
please?
Love to. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, five. I think we're starting over here. Is it over here? Five products, 5 minutes. Three, two, one, let's go. There's only about 100 of every item I'm gonna show you. Great values and prices. It starts with the bookshelf.
The bookshelf's beautiful, but also sturdy. You're looking at 70 pounds per shelf without the wheels, 50 pounds per shelf. But remember what I just said? With Origami, it's gonna be strong and sturdy enough for a garage, beautiful enough for inside.
Yep.
We really added some beautiful decor elements with the lattice work on the sides. And then we did this perforated shelving. So if you are gonna use this, maybe for some of your kitchen things, you don't have to worry about the feet falling through.
And of course, if you use it in the living room or the hallway, you put books in it, it won't fall off the sides because of that beautiful kind of diamond design. Very, very decorator friendly. It's gorgeous. It's $124.99. It comes in the three colors, which is black,
computer.
Computer and then the bronze.
Beautiful, beautiful bronze. That bronze is absolutely stunning. I want to tell you it's one of my favorite.
Right. If you've got wood tones at home, it's beautiful. Black will be the first to sell out. Free shipping and handling and flex pay. There is no full presentation of this today because we have hardly any available. Let's go do number two.
Okay,
what's this one?
Well, you're going to love this one. Every square inch has been well thought out. You're going to see that we have it's a two-pack, too. We want to say
oh,
that.
Oh, you get two of them?
Two.
Yeah, you do.
You've got the shelving, but we also added these wood floors for each of them. You're getting four of those, and you can mix and match wherever you want them. Powder-coated steel, real wood.
Okay.
We gave this a smaller footprint, so you could really get the most bang for your buck when it comes to organization store. Yes, but if you look at each of the shelves, we added this lip. So when you're wheeling this around, because I love mine, I love my storage on wheels, I want to be able to move it, you never have to worry if you're talking cans, packets of spices, of them falling off.
It won't fall off because there's a lip. The other racks don't have that. So if you want to get this, it's a two-pack. It's $159.99. Again, only presentation of the day is right now. I have hardly any. In fact, it's only available, I think, in the bronze.
It is, just in this bronze. People love this. And then with that beautiful rich wood tone, too, you're getting the best of both worlds. You're mixing those metals with that natural wood. So you're getting the strong stability of powder-coated steel, real wood. And remember, everything we're showing you today, zero assembly.
Free shipping and handling as well. Remember, free shipping and handling on every single item we're doing. Next up, it's one of our favorites. It's the rolling car.
This is so, again, college. And that's what's on my mind right now. You're going to love this for anybody going off to college. This is zero assembly. It folds flat. You're also getting the little hooks, which I love. The hooks just make it so every square inch of this is going to be usable storage. It's got a mesh bottom, but we also made it texturized. So as you said, it's very easy to be able to grab, especially if you're talking paper.
Yes.
So this is going to be one, the office, the kitchen, makeup lovers love this. It can be in the bathroom, the laundry room, wherever you need that, you're going to be able to have it. It has kind of a really cool retro look.
What's nice is it's counter height as well. So if you do have this in the bathroom, you put it right next to you. It might have all the things that you need, your blow dryer, creams, oils, serums, whatever it may be. But it's really nice, again, because you can roll it. So we love this. Again, it's going to come to you, no hassle, no heartache. And tonight, $74.99, free shipping and handling. All Origami and everything we're doing today is free shipping and handling for our customer favorites event. Let's go to our next one. This is one of the biggest steals of the night. I'm going to ask our producer if we can maybe stretch a little bit just to give everybody a full look. This is a multi-purpose desk. It's $59.
Zero assembly.
Oh, my God.
Zero assembly. And I'm going to tell you, I had to build a desk once. Never again. Take a look at the oversized workspace you're getting with this. Again, powder-coated steel. Look at that great oversized work area. So crafters love this. But if you are looking for any reason to have that, maybe it is going to be something where you're going to do your laundry, maybe your puzzles. Wherever you need that workspace, you can tuck it away, though.
Yes.
Right? So many times with the desk, it's there.
Yes.
Or it's not.
Yes.
Here, you can tuck this away in an instant.
It's a beautiful size. You could have your computer on here. There's room to spread out. It's a perfect height. You could put your office chair under there and your regular chair. Nice knee space as well.
Yes. And I actually like this because I put my feet up on here. Yeah, a little footrest. 40 pounds it will hold. So all of your electronics, you can know that you can safely put it on there and they're secure.
For $59, it's a great buy. There's 90 of these only presentation today and free shipping and handling. Let's do one more. It's our three-tier steel kitchen cart with drawers. We're down from $176 to $119.95. We have black or silver.
And this is, again, one of my favorite things that Origami does is when they mix what you need, not just sticking with drawers, we're not just sticking with shelving, you're getting a little bit of both. You've got three different shelves here. Each is going to hold 15 pounds for a total of 45 pounds. And then take a look at these great drawers that we have. You can see that they've got the handle pull to make it easy. They also are going to stop. You don't have to worry about them coming out. And then you've got this wood as well. So you've got, I love it when we have that solid surface because a lot of times you might have the slats. Sometimes that just doesn't work, especially if you're talking about appliances or electronics. So I love that we have that flat surface.
Something for everybody. In the black, there are 18 left. So there's black or the silver. There's only 18 left. Again, in the world of Origami, there's something for everybody. In this 5 in 5, we've done the bookshelves. We've done the rolling carts. We've done slimmer profiles, bigger profiles, smaller. This is a nice design. And again,
zero
maybe
assembly
it's a zero assembly. Maybe you'll put this in the office or, well, any place, any space. Thank you for your orders. That wraps up our 5 in 5. Take it to the
A lot of folks asking about our today's special, the original. I mean, Rebecca, you saw it.
It's the Mac Daddy.
Oh my gosh.
It's amazing. I don't think there's a house of anybody who works at HSN that doesn't have one.
We've all got them. Everybody's got them. You'll see the details for our today's special at the side of your screen in case you're just tuning in, the one with over 4,000 reviews. We're going to end this Origami Hour, though, with a very special presentation. Only chance today to get it. It's the world-famous pantry rack. We're going to lean in on the pantry aspect, but it really can be in many places and spaces. It's $109.99 and free shipping and handling. There's very few days a year where you can get Origami on free shipping. And Rebecca, whichever Origami product we're looking at, to add in the savings of free shipping is huge.
Because they're powder-coated steel.
Yes.
I mean, that is very strong, heavy-duty, and heavy. So to be able to get that home and free shipping, it's great. I love that. We all wait for free shipping handling days. We also made sure that all of the lips on here, or all of the shelves have the lips there. But this is just what we wanted to do because it's that perfect Goldilocks size when it comes to storage. This is going to fit even in the tiniest of areas. We made sure that it's a good footprint, but you're still going to get a lot of storage. And then drawers. I love drawers. I don't know what it is about drawers, but I like to be able to tuck them away, and it's great. Zero assembly, even though you do have the drawers. So they're going to come to you just like this. Remember, powder-coated steel. One of the things I like to point out about why is powder-coated steel so important, the beautiful, rich colors you're seeing, whether it's the blue, the black, the pewter, silver, or the red, it's all bonded to the actual metal. So that's why we can say it won't chip. You don't have to worry about it. When you come home to you, you're gonna take it out. You decide if you want those wheels. They just screw in just like a light bulb. Two of them lock two in place. So if you're gonna put some heavy duty stuff in there, you can. You open it up, you lock it in place. And there's that Origami toggle, patented toggle, that once you lock it into place, do you hear that? I love that sound, listen. That locks it into place.
Solid.
That is solid. That's what's going to allow you to use each of these shelves up to 20 pounds. That top, already on there, you're gonna lock that into place as well. Very simple, flick of the finger. Now here's where I like to actually go and think outside the box a little bit and get more bang for your buck. Each of these shelves is going to hold 20 pounds. That's awesome, right? So you're looking at 100 pound capacity. We also have these drawers. I actually use these drawers in my pantry elsewhere.
Okay.
So that way I'm getting storage. What does that do? It does two things. It's gonna give me more storage in different areas that I need it, but it also brings an area together. So if I put these on my countertop, they're gonna come to you flat packed, just like this.
Yep.
You just open it up and you put that floor in. And once you put that floor in, it's gonna be locked and loaded into place. And I have it upside down. So what helps is not to have it upside down. Look at, put it into place, it's locked. And just like that, you have a whole drawer system. If you wanna use it inside, we have those really great track systems here for it as well. Or you can use them elsewhere for like chips or whatever you need.
This is such a clever item. And we see a lot of sales on the pantry rack. Because in a pantry, it's really ideal. It's sleek, it's slim, you can roll it. It's a wonderful place to put all the things. You know, we have one decked out over here, and it actually is surprisingly big in terms of what you can put on there, right? There's a lot of food on there.
Especially when you're talking about canned goods. And you know what I love about this is I can see everything.
Yes.
You know, when I go into my closet, and my pantry, it's kind of dark in there. No matter how much light you have, it's just dark, especially once you fill it up. Here I know how many sweet green peas. I don't need any more sweet peas. You can see I have enough. I'm not gonna go out and buy any more. But I can also wheel it out. Maybe it's just gonna be all of your baking goods that you're gonna take out and make all the cookies and all the pies that are coming up and then wheel it back. Or you can have it out and it could just be a beautiful coffee system, anything you need. But it is more than just the pantry. This is the lips I was talking about.
I wonder if, guys, Matt, I'm gonna do something really quickly. I'm just going rogue for a second. Forgive
Please,
me.
I love it when you go rogue.
But just so everybody can understand the difference here, folks, I'm gonna bring over our today's special and we'll put the details on the side of the screen just so you can understand the difference in size.
That's great.
And the different applications. So here is our today's special. I just grabbed it in the taupe. It comes in black, white, red, blue, teal,
turquoise. All of them.
But you understand this is the 4-tier original rack that's $119. And again, very popular, over 2,000 sold already. This is great in the garage. It's great for storage in a storage place. Maybe you live in an apartment complex and you have a little area where you're allowed to store things. This is ideal to get that organization, all the things you need to really keep. This
pantry rack is ideal for inside, for indoors, because it's obviously slimmer and smaller.
That's exactly it, and I love that you pointed that. One of the best things that Origami does is we go through every square inch of your home and think, what do you need for this area? This is gonna be, I call it the Mac Daddy. This is what for the big stuff that you need storage. Yes. This is going to be for those smaller areas. Maybe it's even gonna be your powder bathroom.
Yeah.
It's for me, my laundry room is actually my laundry room, my mud room, and my storage room all in one tiny room. So I need to be able to put my laundry detergent. I need to be able to put my steamer and my iron. And then when I am wanting to steam or iron, I can wheel it out if I need to or wheel it back. So it is really great to point out that with Origami, you're going to get something for everyone. For this particular one, we wanted to give you something in a smaller footprint.
So let's do this. We're going to go over the colors of the pantry rack. Just a reminder, we have no more live presentations of the Today Special this evening. You can always go to hsn.com and see more information, but it's $119, free shipping and handling, and it is selling like wildfire. It is our original 4,000 reviewed rack that everybody loves. Now, in terms of the pantry rack, this is red.
Red. Red, bright red, gorgeous red, fire engine red. This is gonna be the pewter. It's a very gorgeous silver.
Okay.
We also have it in black. And do you notice in black, it's also a texturized finish?
Yes, I saw
so
that.
So it's different. None of the rest are like that. This one has kind of a texturized finish. And this is gonna be the blue.
I like the blue.
It's like a cornflower blue.
It is a nice blue.
Remember, Origami, what does that mean? Why does everybody love Origami? Why is it one of the biggest brands that we have here
ever,
at HSN?
Ever.
Because zero assembly, even with the drawers. Look at this. And what we do is we don't want to create another problem. So maybe you're not going to use the drawers for a while, then you can just flat pack them away.
Yeah.
That's it.
Yeah.
That's all the space they're going to take up. So once it comes due, those are both going to be flat packed. And then we're going to take that and look at this. So whether I'm moving it or it's coming to you for the very first time, it's just like this. That's it. You take it out of the box. You decide if you want those wheels or not.
Yeah.
You open it up. You lock it into place, you just put that toggle, lock it, you hear it, you feel how firm and strong it is. Love that that top is already on. I don't have to get out nuts and bolts and whatever. And then you lock it into place. And just like that, each of these shelves will hold 20 pounds. If you want to use the drawers, they're each gonna hold 10 pounds. Or you can use the drawers elsewhere, bags of chips, anything. Maybe you wanna use this, the five shelves for things for your laundry room.
Yeah.
And a lot of us have that shelf above the washer and dryer. Those, wouldn't that be so pretty to have the drawers up there with your lost socks?
Yes, yes, yes.
The socks, you never know where the other ones are. You're gonna be able to do that, and then you bring the whole area together, because with that bright red, that just would tie a whole area together.
And don't forget with this one as well, here's another good example. This, because it's a pantry rack, if you look at the top shelf where I am for a second, here's the can. Notice though, there is a lip there, so it doesn't come off, right? So we love that. Now, if you look at the Today Special a second, again, just to show you the differences, because some people get confused by the different Origami products. This is the Today Special, the original Origami rack. It doesn't have a lip because you don't need it on this type of rack, right?
Exactly. So that's every different item that we have, we've thought out every square inch. Mm. So what people are going to use it, we do have the lips on here because you're carrying cans, you're carrying, maybe it's going to be your, for me, it's always the cereal boxes that fall off.
Yes.
I love that we have the lips on the side, not just the edge,
the
sides as well. And then you do have it on the top, and the first three have the lip. And then these also have the lip, even though we know you're probably gonna use it with the drawers.
Yeah.
Just in case you don't want to. We didn't, miss that. We still made sure it had the lip as well.
It's just thoughtfully designed and it's clever. If you need some extra storage, some extra space, this will be ideal. Rebecca, thank you so much.
Thank you so much for having me.
You're gonna be here throughout the day.
Throughout the whole day. We got a big Origami day. I'm ready to celebrate.
Free shipping and handling. Take advantage today. We wait so long for these days because you save a ton of money. As we head into our next hour, just a full-on reminder, of course, about our Today Special. For the pantry rack, we're at $109.99 with, of course, the FlexPay and that free shipping and handling. If you go to hsn.com and search Origami, the entire assortment will pop up, so you'll see everything. But our Today Special, there it is. I'm going to head over to the next studio. This is the original. It's what we launched 13 years ago. And with now nearly 4,000 reviews, It's just become a sensation. Look, it's powder-coated steel, so indoors or outdoors, it's going to continue to look as good as new, basically forever and a day. What's amazing is that it holds so much weight. You know, a lot of us put it in the garage. You can spend thousands of dollars on a garage, you know, storage system. You don't need to with this, which is what's so wonderful. Obviously, the colors are there, some wonderful new colors and just back in stock colors. I know the bronze, I think, is now sold out. We have pewter, and there's red, and there's teal, and there's blue. There's something for everybody. But it's $119.99. That is our lowest price, I think, in several years. I mean, I just don't remember the last time we had it so low. Obviously, the same story. It just pops open. So when it's delivered to you, you take it out of the box and you do just that. You don't need anybody to help. You don't need the tool bag. You don't need anything. And then if you move house, you decide you want to use it in a different place or space, you can fold it back up and then take it out again. It is magnificent. There are legions and legions of Origami fans that are just waiting for the day that we do free shipping and a discounted price, and that day is today, which is why I think we're approaching now 3,000 of our today's special have been sold. If you want to get your hands on an Origami, definitely take advantage with the flex pay and everything. It's so affordable. All right, thank you for all of your orders. That brings us to a close on our Origami hour, but I'm real excited about this hour. Look what Beekman did.